often we complain that we don't have enough time, we are time poor. But is it really a fact? Or we just don't know how to use our time? I have come to the Oaklands Reserve, very close to my house and alone. This Oakland Reserve is a place where in Adelaide, South Australia, and wonderful place. Only 4 minutes drive from my home, but still I don't come here often. Moving towards the pond, and you can see a lot of birds here. A lot of birds. You see? Oh my God, what's a beautiful sound. They're chirping. Birds are chirping, creating noise. It's wonderful. You can see these birds, very friendly, not afraid of human beings. There is another bird. I don't know the name of that. Maybe some of you might know the name. And then this is the pond. You see what a beautiful place it is. What a beautiful place it is. You can give them corn, wheat, and other bird food, but not bread or rice, because this is going to affect the quality of the water. See these beautiful flowers, Australian native tree, I think a type of gum tree, another species. They are not red, but something like cream color, not white purely. What a beauty, see? I can see a beautiful bird here. Wow. This must be a migratory bird waiting patiently for some fish in the pond. Let's have a look. Yeah. It's quite a big bird. Yes, this ducks can fly. They can fly, they can swim, they can run, they can do everything. I think it's looking for its partner, creating some sound and moving to another pond. There are a few ponds here, large and small. Yes. This pond doesn't have a lot of birds. I don't know the reason for it. Very lonely place. Only another one. There, yes, I think it was looking for its partner. Here you can see two big ducks, quite big. Yeah, cleaning themselves. Very busy, another one is here. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next week with something exciting, something new, something ordinary, something extraordinary.